بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه وبعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear brothers and sisters in Islam, do you want to know of a deed so rewarding that it is equivalent to a person praying at night for one entire year and fasting for one entire year? Then listen to this hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He said sallallahu alaihi wasallam, من غسل واغتسل ودنا وابتكر واقترب واستمع كان له بكل خطوة يخطوها قيام سنة وصيامها. Meaning that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, don't forget to say sallallahu alayhi wasallam. He said, من غسل واغتسل, whoever on the day of Jum'ah washes his head and his body, ودنا وابتكر, and gets clothes and comes early, وَاقْتَرَبَ وَاسْتَمَعْ, and he comes as close as possible to the Imam, and wastama, and he listens to the khutbah, كَانَ لَهُ بِكُلِّ خُطْوَةٍ يَخْطُوهَا, he will receive a reward for every single step he takes, قِيَامُ سَنَةٍ وَصِيَامُهَا, the reward of standing up in prayer at night for one entire year and fasting for one entire year. And that is for each and every step that person takes. Allahu Akbar. This hadith is collected by Imam Ahmad rahimahullahu ta'ala and has been declared authentic by Imam Al-Albani rahimahullahu ta'ala.